So I'm Peg, and this is Kat. And we hear there's this book about us called The Chicken Problem. But we're totally confused. How could chickens be a problem? They're these cute little balls of fluff that sit around in a coop all day, right? It's not like they run around and do all these crazy somersaults and flips and climb all over each other and do the chicken dance and strut and leap and wave their butts in the air. Sweet little chickies aren't a problem, so why would anybody write a book called...
The Chicken Problem.